What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Done
this before.
Nice going, kid. You're in here. Hey, I got more rifle ammo. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on!
secure the windows. Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them. Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us. On your
right! Yeah, I see them.
Claire. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there! Thank you.
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Now you be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. On earth, did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Yeah. would find you.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Head off! fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though. Right there! By the horse! She's running for the cabin! for that!
I'm gonna kill you, you little...
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. How do I get out of here? Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
Where's this kid?
Yeah.
Man down! Man down!
How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. There's a way out.
This side of the law!
I'm gonna kill you, you little sh- I'm gonna kill you.
There's the exit.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ah!